when the blood sugar alert dog starts alerting to your mother, take notice.
Go bye-bye.
How did you manage to do?
So we're at dinner. Went to the movies. Wrist is absolutely killing me. Even just the pressure to drive my power chair is really causing it to swell. So my PT has offered to switch the controls, so I'm hoping he will do that Monday, hopefully. If not, it's going to be Wednesday. But yeah, so we brought Kollean out to dinner and a movie. So, yeah.
When this is definitely the best birthday I have had in a decade.
Well, I'm glad.
And the only reason my 30th birthday might have been close is because I got a tattoo on that day.
Yeah, you have several awesome ones. I personally like that one.
And when the blood sugar alert dog starts alerting to your mother, take notice.
Let me take mine out. I am okay. But we're going to check just to make sure. She seems to think you're not okay.
Yeah.
This is so strange. So here's Sophie, sitting here in my mom's lap, clearly distressed about something going on. We know it's not blood sugar, heart, let's see. It's not blood sugar, it's not seizure.
It's not heart, it's not stroke. She doesn't know what it is.
Yeah, it's something she knows wrong, but she doesn't know what it is because it's not anything that she's been trained to alert to. It's times like now that I wish dogs could talk. You feel anything off, Mom?
It feels good.
And Kollean isn't really acting off, but then again, she's only really alert, her only real medical alerts are pain and pain-related blackouts.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and sugar. Thank you. I was thinking on me, not on you. She's one very stressed out puppy.